Hi guys, today we are going to see how you can generate an AI voice for your text. Let's say you have a text and you want to make it into a speech. Now instead of recording your own voice or paying someone to do it, you want to create an automatic voice for your text. You can do that by watching this video. So after watching this video, you will be able to make any text into an automatic voice like this.
Hey guys, today we have reached a milestone of 1 million subscribers and none of this would have been possible.
All you need to do is just enter your text and you will get your automatic voice generated for you. It's that easy. Okay, now the best part in this video is that we'll also see how you can automatically create your own voice for your text without actually recording your voice. This means if you enter your text, you can automatically get your voice for your text like this.
Hey guys, today we have reached a milestone of 1 million subscribers.
Sounds interesting, right? So let's get started. We are going to generate the AI voice for your text in just 3 steps. The first step is to install a software called Descript on your computer. It can be Windows or Mac. This is the software which is going to help us generate the AI voice. So to install the software, just click the link below this video
and it will take you to the Descript website. Now click Get Started and it will ask you to sign up to Descript. You can use Google Sign Up or you can enter these details to create an account. I'm going to sign up with Google. So let's click on it and select your Google account. As soon as you click Sign Up, your Descript account will be created and Descript will be downloaded to your computer. Okay, now to install this on your computer, just click on it. And as you can see, Descript is installing on our computer. Once it's done, you will get a window like this. So this means you have successfully installed Descript. Okay, once you have installed Descript, we can now go to step 2, which is to generate the AI voice for your text. So to generate the AI voice, first we need to sign in to our Descript account. So let's click Sign In. And you will get these options in a new tab on your browser. Now click Open Descript. And you will get this page in the Descript software. Here you can select any option you want. I'm going to select this. Now click Continue. And for this page, you can click Skip. And you will get this page. This means you have signed in to your Descript account. Okay, now to generate AI voice, let's click Start a New Project. And you will get this pop-up window. Now here you can enter any name you want. I'm going to enter Generating AI Voice for Text. Now click Create Project. And you will get this page. Okay, this is the place where we are going to generate the voice. To generate the AI voice, just type any text you want here. Or you can also copy the text you already have. And then paste it here. Once you have entered the text you want, to generate voice for this text, click Speaker and you will get these options. Now if you go to Stock Voices, you will get these AI voices to choose from. Now to check how it sounds, just click this play button and you can hear the AI voice.
Life is like a camera. Just focus on what's important.
You can check all the voices here.
Life is like a camera. Just focus on what's important. Capture the good times, develop from the negatives, and if things don't work out, just take another shot.
And select the voice you want. And your selected AI voice name will appear here. Next, it will automatically generate the voice for the text you've entered here. Now to check the voice, all you have to do is just click on this play icon.
Hey guys, today we have reached a milestone of 1 million subscribers and none of this would have been possible.
Okay. Now there's one more good feature you can make use of. So if you click here and go to the name of the voice, you will get these options. These are different kinds of tones of the same voice. You can check how it sounds by clicking the play icon.
They need to preen their flight feathers, clean off the city dust, and cool themselves down. In the last 6,000 years, the surface of our planet has undergone a sudden change. A new habitat has appeared, entirely designed and constructed by one species for its own purpose.
Once you find the tone you want, you can select it. Now, if you click play again.
Hey guys, today we have reached a milestone of 1 million subscribers and none of this would have been possible. If not for all of you, we thank all of your love and support that has brought us here. When Website Learners was first created, we only had one goal in mind.
As you can hear, the tone of the voice has changed and sounds better. Now if we keep it playing.
Hey guys, today we have reached a milestone of 1 million subscribers and none of this would have been possible.
As you can hear the voice, it's playing too fast without any breaks. To make the voice sound natural, let's add punctuations. Now I need a gap here in this voice after million. So let's add a space here. And here, let's add a comma after hey guys. Now to end the line, let's add a full stop here. Okay, now to check how it sounds, let's click play.
Hey guys, today we have reached a milestone of 1 million subscribers and none of this would have been possible. If not for all of you, we thank all of your love and support that has brought us here.
As you can hear, now it sounds good. Now let's break these texts line by line. To move this text to the next line, all you have to do is just go to that place, then press enter, and the text will be moved to the next line. In the same way, you can add punctuations and move the words however you want. Once you're done, let's click play again.
Hey guys, today we have reached a milestone of 1 million subscribers and none of this would have been possible. If not for all of you, we thank all of your love and support that has brought us here.
Now everything sounds good. Okay, once you generate the voice, let's go to the final step, which is to save the voice you've generated. Now to save your generated voice, all you have to do is click share and it'll show this pop-up window. Now select export here and you will get these options. Now select audio, then click export, click save and the voice will be saved. Now to check the saved voice, just click open. Let's double click to play it.
Hey guys, today we have reached a milestone of 1 million subscribers and none of this would have been possible if not for all of you.
And as you can see, we have successfully generated the AI voice for the text. Now you can use this generated voice in your videos or for any purpose you want.
Okay, so now you know how you can generate a voice for your text. Now instead of generating a random AI voice, what if you want to generate your own voice automatically? So next, let's see how you can generate your own voice automatically for your text. To do that, we are going to do four steps. The first step is to record your voice. Okay, now to record your voice, let's click here.
Click overdub. And you will get this page. Let's click get started. And your name will appear here. You can also enter the name you want. Then click confirm. And it will take you to this page. Now to generate your voice automatically, you need to record your voice for a minimum of 10 minutes. Now to record your voice, click this training script link. And you will get this sample script in a new browser tab, which you can use to record your voice. If you want to create a realistic voice like yours, Descript recommends you to record 30 minutes of your voice. Okay, once you're ready to record your voice, all you have to do is click this record icon and click this red icon. Now the recording has been started and you can start recording your voice.
100 years ago, there were 1.5 billion people on Earth. Now, over 6 billion crowd our fragile planet. But even so, there are still places barely touched by humanity.
Once you're done, to stop recording, you can click this red icon. and it will automatically generate the text for the words you speak. Now to check your recorded voice, just click speaker, select your name and click play.
100 years ago, there were 1.5 billion people on Earth. Now, over 6 billion crowd our fragile planet. But even so, there are still places barely touched by humanity.
Okay, now if you look closely at the words here and then play the voice again.
100 years ago, there were 1.5 billion people on Earth.
You can see that the words here do not match the words I spoke. In the voice, we have there were, but the words we have here are there were. So to match with the voice, let's correct the words. Now to correct the words, let's select the words you want and you will get these options. Now click correct and here enter the correct word. Once you have entered the words, click correct and the words will be changed. Okay, now if we click play again.
100 years ago, there were 1.5 billion people on Earth. Now, over 6 billion crowd our fragile planet. But even so, there are still places barely touched by humanity.
You can see that the voice and the words match properly. In the same way, you can change the entire script and match the words. This means you have successfully recorded your voice. So now you know how you can record your voice. Next, to generate your voice automatically, you need to submit your voice recording to Descript. Okay, let's go to the next step, which is to submit your voice recording to Descript. So to submit it, click submit and you will get this pop-up. Now you need to record this content as your voice sample. It will be used to prevent others from generating your voice without your permission within Descript. And also, it will be considered as your approval for Descript to use your voice to create your automatic voice. So to record your voice sample, click this red icon and speak the words here.
I hereby verify that I, Brian, am currently speaking and that I like Descript to create an overdub version of my voice. I understand that this overdub voice can be used to create speech that sounds like my voice.
Once you have done recording, click the red icon to stop and then click submit. Okay, as you can see, your voice will be ready within a day. If it's not processed, click here for re-recording. Okay, after a day, if you go to your inbox, you will get an email from Descript. Let's open it. If your voice is ready, you will get a message like this. This means you have successfully created your automatic voice. Okay, so let's go to the third step to generate your voice automatically for your text. To do that, let's go to Descript. Now click New and select Project. Here you can enter any name you want. I'm going to enter Brian's automatic voice. Now let's click Create Project. Like we did before, enter the text you want here. And once you have entered the text, now to generate your voice for this text, all you have to do is just click speaker and then select your name. Descript will automatically generate your voice for the text you've entered. Now to check that, let's click the play icon.
Hey guys, today we have reached a milestone of 1 million subscribers and none of this would have been possible if not for all of you. We thank all of your love and support that has brought us here. When Website Learners was first created, we only had one goal in mind.
So now you have successfully generated your own voice for this text. Okay, now let's go to the final step, which is to save your generated voice. Like we did before, to save your generated voice, let's click Share and select Export. Now click Audio and then click Export. Finally, click Save and your generated voice will be saved. To check how it sounds, click Open
Now let's double click to play it. Hey guys, today we have reached a milestone of 1 million subscribers, and none of this would have been possible if not for all of you.
So this is how you can generate your own voice for the text you want. Okay, now if we go back to Descript, here we have entered limited words. If we click here and click overdub, you can see that we have a limit of 1000 words for our voice. If you want to generate your voice for more than 1000 words, you have to upgrade your Descript account. You can choose a pro plan to get unlimited words for your automatic voice.
To upgrade your plan, click upgrade
and you will get this payment form. Enter your payment details and click update.
Okay, this is how you can generate AI voice using Descript. Now if you want to hire voiceover artists, you can use Fiverr, where you can find voiceover artists from all around the world, and you can use our link in the description to get a 10% discount on your first order. Also make sure you click the subscribe button to see more videos from us. So thanks for watching, I'll see you in the next video. Take care, bye bye.